Build a homemade canoe cart on a budget. Used furniture dollies are easy to come by. Cut off the base plate to make way for the boat. I used an angle grinder with a cutting wheel, and I switched to a grinding wheel to finish up the job. Two ropes, each tied with a trucker's hitch, secure the canoe to the cart. And now you're in business, ready to roll.